What up, Beta? How my dog's doing? We're doing all silver packs. All silver packs. Jumpstart. Hope you guys aren't sick of Jumpstart. Dinosaurs. Adults are right. Ooh. That one's better. Solvala. Pretty good, pretty good. Dino lands. Alright, good hit. Hooah, fuck. So many above the clouds. Crap, and crap, and why do we start multiple piles? I don't know. Jump start. Hooah. Archaeology. Oh, the Scarecrow. I've actually played this deck. Jump start. I don't know why I keep saying jump start. Hooah. Lands. Do not remember what the rare is from this one. Ah, the Hydra. Makes sense. It gets lands. Sure. Is Solar Ranger worth it? Probably not, but. Sorry, I shot my tiles. Didn't say it this time. Let's go, something spiced. Something spiced out. That's not spiced out. Ooh. M21, bulk rare. Tight. What? I just opened this one. I swear, dude, they don't do a very good job of mixing these. Scholar of the Trove. Future Archive. Classic. Alright, two packs left. Legion. Oh, not Glorious Anthem. Dogs. These have not been amazing. Fuck, dude. Just go all the way in on Stinky Paris. Syndicar Rising Collector Boost here. This card's terrible. Oh, the crab. Foilers, Cobra. It's gonna be bad. Yep. Didn't think it was gonna be that bad, but man, these were terrible. We'll do one more collector booster. This is just depressing now. Alright, last one. I'm trying to get something good for you guys. I tried, guys. I tried. Hey, a creeping tar pit. Well, we finally broke our streak of not opening fucking expeditions, but we broke it on, like, literally the worst one. 2020, undefeated. Beat it.